You also have a family member who wasn't in the medical field, mm-hmm. who actually, what did he invent?
My great-grandfather, actually I've just learned his great-great-grandfather, invented a flush valve for the toilet.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, it's the thing that you pull down, like right. an industrial thing.
Uh-huh.
And that started in Brooklyn, like in the 1800s.
That's incredible.
And I know this because I've been trying to get an Irish passport, uh-huh. and they came over way too long ago to get one.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they can't get one. But anyway, so there were a lot in New York because the factory was in Brooklyn.
Uh-huh.
And when I first came to New York to act, they were everywhere in the toilets, you know? Mm-hmm. So, like, there were a lot in the ABC building, and I remember auditioning for One Life to Live.
Uh-huh.
And before I went to the audition, I went to the toilet and flushed the toilet for good luck.
Oh, really?
Oh.
Because my father was dead at that point, and I felt like if I flushed the toilet, he would be looking down on me.
Did it work?
I think I did get, yeah, I got a little roll on it, but.
I love the idea of you searching madly through the
Where's
ABC
the toilet?
Building. Right, yeah, flushing the toilet.
But you know, like it's in A Wonderful Life with
right.
Clarence.
Yeah,
whenever
yeah.
you hear a bell, that means an angel gets their wings.
Right.
I feel like whenever I hear the toilet flush, I think of my dad. In a good way.
Well, we wanted you to have a good luck charm with you always, so we actually got you a little gift, which is an Anderson Live toilet, and you can actually just. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
You know, all I brought you was a salty pimp,
no.
and I got Gloria Vanderbilt Art and a toilet.
Yes, yeah.
It just keeps coming.
That's right. Good things are happening. Yeah.